Lafmowes can tell that he redeemed the world by his paschal mystery and won from you the gifts of the Spirit to sanctify his church. The voice of the Spirit has drawn countless numbers of your children to follow in the footsteps of your Son. Among these, you raise your servant Francis, who professed evangelical holiness, so that at the command of Christ crucified, he might in himself and his brothers repair the church, your dwelling, and renew it through holiness of life. Therefore, Lord, look upon our brothers, whom in your providence you have called to follow forth, the poor humble Francis, the love of the cross,